Okay, now good morning, this is Craftwise art and we're going to draw mandala but a bit different, and this is what I'm going to call mandala as the mandala variety. All right. Now, first of all, we're going to use two items to sketch. One is the pencil and the other is a pen. Okay. Okay, one circle is over. I'm going to draw the circles with the pencil first. As you can see, we have drawn two circles. Fourth circle with a pencil. All right. Now we had to draw another circle. And that is with the pen. So we take this thin and slender pen and here we insert it. You do anyway color it, so it doesn't matter. All right. Two. 3. And the fourth one. So this is going to be a little challenge of arranging it. Trying to draw as much as possible in from the okay. Now we have to just see that we use two colors and that is yellow and blue. So we draw don't take more of water. And I was also going to tell you guys to pick up a sticker. I'll just try and see again because I was trying to find out whether I have a sticker at all. And you can see that I'm first I just stroked with the brush, flat brush, and this was the line. As you can see that movement where I have held the brush upright position. All right. Now we first we brushed it to flat brush. Vertical way, now I'm going horizontal. I've taken yellow color because it will give us some bright feeling, and next is going to be blue color, which is very nice, in a way happy feeling. I'll tell you the secret behind it, that is the blue color is supposed to be my favorite. Okay, we take the flat brush and now the round brush. Just small dots. You can also apply this brush once again. Now applying with the horizontal way. I'm not taking any measurement or any style of see to it that your sleeves are away from them, because You don't want any problem, any accidents. All right, this one. Is going in a curved fashion. If I get the sticker, then I will do it at the end. Okay. No. Now we come to the end of mandala. I'll tell you one trick. Draw with a pen. and then draw with the watercolor. Pink shade. So I've just drawn a few random lines. And just shade it. In case you have more of pink color. And this is it. This is the mandala we have drawn with the pencil and a pen. And then we have colored it with yellow and blue. Plus pink. And plus we have drawn the style is round and the pencil and the pen, it looks different and at the same time it looks good. Okay, now as we see that we're getting some bubbles along the side of the pink painted area, and that's looking very nice, isn't it? So we're going to name this Mandala Variety.